is Bears 2 against another team.
Blackhawk down. Also known as Brighton.
In the other pitch, Bears 1 are playing another team who I don't really know. And Bears just scored. Fantastic. The other team, this is 3-4, and the other one is 5-6, which is Bears 1. I don't know who Bears 1 are playing. And I'm injured. So that's why I'm not playing. Good. Now we've established the situation we're in.
It's going to be so embarrassing.
I'm going to be so embarrassed. Why do I do this? It's this stupid commentary, and then like, I'm going to be so embarrassed when I watch this back. Jack Yon with the D. What? Duncan on disc. George on disc.
Lovely! Yes, Ben!
Ben with the point. Well done, Ben. Lovely shower. You know Sarah? That's exciting. Did she recognise you? Have you said hi? I'm not really... Brilliant. I keep not looking at what I'm filming because I'm watching it above the camera and then missing things. So it's now, what, 2-1? I was filming the wrong side. Oops. I was looking at the right side. Just holding the camera. Josh. Jonah. Duncan. This is how you call it. George. The fake. Jonah, oh, great, okay. That's the Duncan. That was a bit sad. It's a good try, it was a really good effort. Good try, that's like patronizing, isn't it? It's not what I meant. Oh yeah, they are. See that big guy on Duncan? He has a painful shoulder. He concussed me. And then the first aid man said I'm not allowed to play anymore. Which is a bit annoying. That was solid. I'm a bit of a vendetta against number 80 for that reason. Hey, that was a nice little point. They wouldn't. I don't know who was supposed to be Mike and Gavin. They weren't. Well done. That was a really good point. How'd you feel?
Right.
Zoom in. Ben is exceptional today, and always, just all the time. There's the line for you.
Yes.
That's the
greatest
vice
captain.
Yeah.
Wanted to join the group.
I was the vice captain.
Oh,
it's me. Yeah. Yes. As vice captain.
Vice captain.
I'm the advisory as the vice captain.
Stay tight, Jack.
Feet, stay. Oh, that was a good point. Well done. I can't zoom out. Oh, there we go. Maybe I should go check the score of the other game. Who knows? If I jump high enough, I'll be able to see over the little net. Should I go check the score on the other game or not? No.
I can check for you if you down there.
Cutting!
On my team's game. Mine. Yeah.
Oh, I love you guys.
Good Duncan!
Oh, yes!
Yeah! Oh, that wasn't Duncan, that was Josh. I couldn't really see. And then I was looking on the screen. Josh. Duncan. My ear keeps clicking. Like if I move my jaw, I get like... It's horrible. Has someone been doing the score? Is that right, yeah? 5-2 Bear to the Barbarians.
Up!
Chili!
What's Jonah?
Hey, stick on your man!
Up! Super tight.
Thank you.
zoom in on the Brighton team, Brighton line. There's the shoulder, death. That, yeah. Good.
Out, out.
I thought it was in.
I thought it was out.
I didn't. Yeah.
Chili!
See, George. Oh! Oh, yeah! Ben, what a guy.
Ben's got like about half the points, maybe two thirds. You always caught them.
He's got a few.
Like in this game, I mean.
Oh yeah.
not in general.
When the last game we played, half the points were me getting
the end. He's caught. My battery is on less than 20. Okay. Guys, I might run out of battery before the end of the game.
Yeah. Step forward.
Maybe if I put airplane mode on. But I have to go off the camera. But next point, I'm gonna go off the camera and make it airplane mode.
Jack, run!
So much utter rubbish. There we go, you got a point. On battery conservation mode. In that I just put it on airplane mode, so now the battery will last one. I really recognise that guy. That was lovely. I'm gonna take a little stroll, see how the other team is. If I stand here, I can see both games, but game on the left is not as good right now. Well, I don't actually know which team is which, players and which team has got which score. There's 1v. I'm not sure. It's 2-7. I don't know who to. Yeah. David on the defence. Nice. And back to this game. They've finished setting up. Drop in the other game, and the opponents. Ah, oh, Becca. I hope, hopefully that wasn't too small. That was really good. Ah, oh, and I didn't feel like there was nearly a point in the other game. There's 9 seconds left. There we go. Nearly. 2-8 on that game on Bears 1, and 9-6 to Bears 2 on this game. And now they're all going to do spirit circles, and I'm gonna sit on my own and cry. Bye.